it's like common sense conservatives in D.C. too. It's becoming an endangered species to find the common sense. Now,